Chapter 12. Coin in with it, huh? Super. Not too big, half big, 2p. 1981. Not gonna lie, I'm pretty excited about this lockdown engine. Look at the beautiful sunrise this morning. Right, let's get Buster and get on the beach. Game on. Ooh, first signal after lockdown. It'll be a modern coin. It'll be something really good. Something really good. Hey, it's a 2p. 2p piece. Flippy leg. There he is, look, have you missed him? Buster. More likely a modern coin. There, look, damn coin. It's the first nugget. Buster's first old coin. I think it's a Georgia 5th penny. Gotta be a modern coin. I think there's some rain coming. I'm not a tin can either. Way down deep in the bottom of the hole. It's gone. It's gone. It's gone, it's gone, it's gone. Half penny, yeah. No, I can't see Georgia 5th, I think. Ship half penny anyway. 25.26. Out. It's going. Another one for the tumbler. It's half penny size. I think it's Georgia 6. Georgia 6. Oh, that's a shocker. Sixpence. Oops. That will be already gone. Lost it now. Never found one that far up the beach before. Good one. Drifting water's here now, we'll have to move. Gone. So I'm not like a bottle top now. It's a coin. It's been on its edge. Is it a penny? No, it's 2 shilling. Cool, a lot of sand washed away along here, look. All the way up there. That's nearly, I bet it's nearly 3 foot up. 3 foot up there. Nice flat beach. So we'll give this a crack. And Buster catches up. Not really bothered if I find out. It's just good to be out. $26, $27, this is going to be modern coin, this. Yeah, you could. Look green. Not a bloody penny, like it. Jumpy one. 21.22. Another crappy coin. Oh. at it. Another copper coin. Never going to catch Buster up now, am I? That's a flipping token. That laid right on the set. Oh, we found a little hot spot. One penny. Yeah. That's that one. What else down there? Get another penny, I guess. What's that one then? Another one of them bloody tokens. The way he's jumping about, he's found something good. You got a ring?
You're not gonna wait, mate. Got me. Can't find out.
That? Is it in there?
Yeah. Not on that side.
Oh, that's a big one, isn't it?
Not a big one, though.
The titanium. I would have thought. Feeling the weight of it.
That's his stamp on it.
Oh, it's got hearts. Hearts and a heart line. Do. Well done. An old 10p. Looks like it, doesn't it? Oh, 10p or 2 shilling. One or the other. Another 10p. Old 10p, I think. Or is it not another bloody token, is it? No, it's got Elizabeth on it. 10p or 2 shilling. Go watch the master at work. What is it? Tin can.
Penny.
£25.26. What's that cup look? And plopping about. Is there, look. Ain't seen nothing, boy. That must be it then. It's a penny, flipping it. Modern penny.
Honestly, so you, I spent most of my life down here.
Eh?
I spent most of my life down here. And Buster was a great friend of mine, he was.
Oh, yeah.
He looked after me. When I was down there, he comes down there. Are you all right, Melvin? I said, yeah, Buster, I'm fine. You'll I said, do you want a bit of fish? No, I don't.
You'll never, ever, ever.
Still, I can't bust up.
Never will. Love, he was a lovely man.
Yeah.
Hey, he really was.
23. Not deep. I think we're in. We found a line where all the coins have fell. Maybe. Nugito. Didn't he do well? How the hell am I going to carry that? Fine ranger. Put that in my backpack. Picking up a few nuggets, so could be another one. Near the surface, so. Nugget o'clock. Hold on, Paul. Not blow your ears off. Probably a copper coin. Two P or not two P? That was what that was. Whoa. 21, 22. Right up against the wall. Old nugget. It is, it's an old nugget. Oops, over swim. Oh, not seeing this puddle for a while. There's a big car wheel down in here somewhere. Not to have had the little coil with me for this. There's a cow wheel down there. That's a bit of bling. It's an earring, I think. Come on. one place called. So it's a coin. It's only a bloody modern one, I bet. One, 2 pence.
Well, look at what he got then. What did he get?
Battery.
I think it is. Ooh, short touch, I'd like to disinfect my hands. Mm. It's got heartbeats and... It's in the marks on it.
Pardon?
It's in the marks on it. Super duper.
Let's empty my spoils out. Antibacterial hand wipes. So I managed to rustle out.
Let's have a look. 2 shilling. An old 10 pence, which is the same size as a 2 shilling. Dark red. £1, £2, £3, £4, an £1, oh, six, the 6 pence. No, I'm getting old. I've got to ship out a penny, haven't I? Ship out a penny. Another ship out a penny. And flipping tokens, 20 pence is 1, 2, 3. Well, I didn't make a quid in 20 pences. That bit of bling, I think it's in here. That's it. Oh, there's another 1 mile up. Got another pound. One, two, three, four, £5 I can spend, £1 I can't. Well, that wraps us up for another blustery day down on the East Coast. As always, subscribe, link in the description. Till next time, take care. We'll see you soon. Thanks for watching. Bye.
If you enjoyed the video, you could subscribe, give it a thumbs up, comment and share. That would be awesome.